I'm back with another video, and today I thought I would cover when you have your beads or resins, drills, whatever you want to call them, and two of them are stuck together like these are here, and you're really desperate because you definitely need every single bead you have. So basically what you can do is you can pick it up and place it between your fingers and just roll it back and forth, and a lot of times they do come apart. Now this one has not. It's a little bit trickier. So then basically what I do is I will place it in. A lot of times I put several of them in there, and then I place another one right on top of it, and then I don't know if I can do this with one hand here. Then I use it and I slide it back and forth. And sometimes it makes a crunching noise and it breaks them apart. Basically what I try to do is I slide it on this ridge a little bit so that it'll go across it and break it apart. But I'm not sure why it's not working this time as it usually does. Let me try it off camera and I'll see if it works. Okay, so I put a couple of them in there so that we can see if that is what the trick is, but I usually do it with two hands to move them back and forth, and if you can hear that little clicking sound, that's the sound of some of them breaking apart. Okay. That usually does the trick to break them apart, and sometimes some of them just don't come apart at all. They're just fused together, but other times they're just really, you know, lightly stuck. Okay, so that's it for this particular video. I hope that helps some of you out there. I'm not sure what else you can use to try to break them apart. Maybe someone else out there has a better method or idea other than the two I just gave. Okay, we'll catch you in the next video.